Can we install iOS 16 on iPhone 7 and 7 Plus? Want iOS 16 on your iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, even though Apple officially doesn't support it? In this video, we're going to be figuring out whether we can install iOS 16 or get iOS 16 using workarounds. First, open your settings app and make sure your Wi-Fi is connected. Make sure your Wi-Fi is connected and make sure it is connected to a strong network. Once you've done that, scroll down and tap on General and simply go to Software Update. If there's any update available, simply update it to the latest version. Once you've done that, simply open the Safari app and here what you need to simply search for beta.apple.com. Now, scroll down a little bit and simply sign in to your account. Once you've done that, you can simply move on to the next process. Here we can simply download the beta version, which is iOS 18. Simply tap on enroll your iOS device. Now simply follow this process, which is shown on your device, as you can see here. Now to download the configuration for your iPhone, simply tap on the download the configuration profile over there, as you can see in the blue dot. Simply tap on it. And you'll be able to download iOS 16 or later. And that's it. That's how you can simply download iOS 16 on iPhone 7 and 7 Plus.